You know, in the last battle, I should say in your school battle, school told you, you know it's real when a nigga pops at the table. Ironic, right? But anyway, I hate having to school you young niggas, cause y'all hard-headed. Don't listen to nobody, but expect niggas to respect where y'all headed. Nigga, I dread it. All that tough talk you doing, little nigga dead it. You got fitted sheets for curtains, but you dare talk like you heavy? But it's ironic, cause the window to your soul is where my bullet's embedded. I am fucking rude. You are not near me on your best night nor day. Call your bitch, no games. Straight to her knees. She ain't got time for play. Try to wrestle with it. I got weapons under the ring that'll send pain your way. You can't dare to pin with Jet. There's a ladder under this mat, Forte. Let's fucking rap. Yo, gun bars, cap. What's up with that? Youngin, be lying. Oh, that's why you're labeled a Thundercat. Plenty guns. You'll see six folds shaking like rumble packs. Me and my niggas exercise our right to bear arms. We jumpin' jack. But wait a motherfucking minute. Wait. Yo, TG, ain't you a fan of mine? I mean, this could be a stretch bar. But how can you admit a nigga your pops, then beg him to get war? See, the force is with you, chosen one. You got the glow. They expect you to get far. But realizing I am your father can lead to your death, star. Have you forgotten just who the fuck I am? I mean, it's a lot of that going on lately. I'm set as stone. These niggas might hate and try to dull the shine, but they can't break me. What the fuck you gonna say to me? I could have counter-wrote all the shit in your iPhone notes, but I just won't. Gotta give them moments. You know, these guys like quotes. Well, here I go. Tae G, you jock my style. Even tried to steal my tone. So I called the team. We circled the block to get at bro. Code words. That's all we use when we in that mode. So it made sense they yelled copy when they killed my clone. Let's get it right. I'm from an era where OGs kept you in line. But you young niggas think y'all know everything. That shit ain't wise, all this thieving with your biscuit. You don't realize how that could get you sliced? You ain't got enough cans to bust our dough. Bitch, we bred at a different time. Big table shit, pussy, but you table, K? So it's safe to say, you believe they grooming you to take my place. Well, cool. Let me explain to you what it's like to be the ghost for the day. Cause if you think being the motherfucking goat of this shit, but only receiving hate and not accolades is okay, look through my eyes. Let's see if you feel the same. Picture this. You come in shooting, big blazing, niggas all on your jock. Till you start popping, get down with some real niggas, not them same niggas at your top. Be the most consistent, perennial contender for battle of the night. What the fuck else I gotta do to make my light shine bright? Bitch, I'm the motherfucking greatest. But you the new flavor of the month. So you supposed to take me. Tae G? This nigga's a fan of mine. Nigga, I'm the table. How can a stand break me? I am not the one. I stand above you spiritually. Let's not be dumb. My niggas will blast for me. No need to. Casper got a gun. You know I'm your pops. But I will stretch you out until thy will be done. Put 16 in a tray. Cause you got a begotten son. He gonna be who? Me? Ain't that a bitch? Maddox Brick. Oh, my bad. That's your habit, bitch. See, that's my point. It's no versatility. Always shooting. Every round, all this blasting shit. What you blasting, kid? Lil 22? Yeah, you real passionate. But have you ever seen the last breath of an op? Didn't think about who has his kids? Second guessing the shot? Wishing you could bring his life back like Lazarus? No, you haven't, kid. See, that killing shit is cool. We all little niggas on a phone screen. But this expression, followed by this expression, is the last thing that your phone seen. First shot, ricochet. But I shoot through the mist. That's a smoke screen. Little nigga, sit down. Just sit the fuck down, okay? Because you out here trying to get front of the pack. You a kid. Don't you think you got bigger needs? See, everybody want to be a gangster till it's time to make niggas bleed. But you ain't lived that life. These niggas will hem you up. You are a choir boy to the real Blazers. So it seems, meaning this drum will alto if the nigga sing. I am on, and you are not on the level I started on. This is KD, one-on-one with Trae Young. I'm being guarded wrong. You barking homes, my essays, catch your bitch in the parking zone. Now your love lost, like the spark is gone. Stop talking, dog. It's table versus everybody. You chose which side you walking on, so I'm sparking chrome. Don't you remember I killed the African? Bitch, my closet got the darkest bones. So I promise you, for the sake of your health, stop the hate, or we road raging. Pull up to the place you populate. Big gun, it's to the point where your house feel not as safe. Cause all these shots right at your door, meaning if I knock you late. You know what, Cody? No disrespect, but the rec yard, this my shit. Let's stop this. That GOAT title, I got a vice grip. Newsflash, you not it. Even the harshest of my critics can't deny this logic. I paid the way for you, Tae G. Without you, without me, there's no you. I made it possible for everything you've gotten. And I ain't even get a thank you. So I'm taxing. And that price of fame you willing to pay is homage. Bow down, pussy. How dare you stand there and tell this table cake when your reputation ain't even strong enough to look the table's way. Who you supposed to be, huh? So the enemy line is the route you chose to get close to me? Well, you see this big gun makes it hard to embrace this bout. Because it's hard to taste serious when the K is out or the razor out. Is he considered sharp-minded after I fillet his scalp? Tourette syndrome. This pistol makes you everything he thinks comes out. Oh, nigga, watch where you step, fam. Pistol, double-sided. I can shoot with my left hand. I'm above all the rest, man. You got to think ahead to slide on him like a chess plan. They say Casper energy a cheat. Well, I decode like a RET scan. You talk too motherfucking much. You think you shooting the best can till you on that balcony leaking, cause you got sauce like a Jets fan. That's the point where I step in. Shovel, sound off like Stone Cold with the bedpan. Meaning the hole my squad digs for Tay is the best, man. How the fuck is this a conversation? Huh? I feel disrespected. Son, this is no way to tell your pops you feel neglected. Pick up your motherfucking phone. Call me. Private though. Make sure the line's protected. Cause if I get caught up on the hang up, disconnected. And it's Casper, a killer, I cannot be stopped. And you was all, actually, just pay respect to your pops. Speaking of pops, you know Father's Day next month. And let me tell you, I don't want no tie, no hat, no motherfucking socks. And if you come in late after curfew again, I'm changing the motherfucking locks. Your Uncle Rat, he keep talking about he want a motherfucking squad. But if we start brawling, it's gonna be a raffle drawing. I'm gonna put name in a box. Table shit, nigga.
Casper. I ain't wanna do this to you, man. This shit is crazy. I know we in RTW. But when it comes to the BRC, I truly think that you one of the greatest. But it's like you see this $1 million road I'm on. And the legacy I'm creating, and you just decided to start hating. Told me I'd die versus anybody in the table. Then I school. That nigga Wayne didn't make it. Ain't it four pillars to that table? Well, damn, this shit is crazy. I got to the third pill faster than Mike the situation. My rise has been amazing. It may be why you niggas hate me, but I'll just keep dominating. It's nothing new with that. I wanted to talk to your soul. And I feel this was a perfect place to do it at. So be careful choosing how you do react. You wanna rage? Cool. They got rooms for that. You wanna make excuses? Don't. Y'all got school for that. What you gonna dig up dirt? Bro, we got brooms for that. But make sure you dig deep enough for your casket. You gonna need room for that. Lockdown, target in sight. You gonna shoot in that dang down red. But I'm leaving him blue and black. 577 T-Rex through his hat. Ruger clap, shotgun through his back. It's just gonna be bucks from random niggas. Wait, you should be used to that, you fucking bum. The shit that you did really made me grateful as shit that I got paper to spend. Cause if I was you, I would wake up every day and get to thanking my clique. Cause if I was them, I would have told you as simple as this, boy, I ain't giving you shit. But I barely got a place to live. They about to take the whip. My son barely ate and shit. So we all got problems. Just get up and hustle, you lazy bitch. I could care less about what got taken from you. Ain't nobody coming to save your kid. If I was Wayne in them, boy, I would have been enraged as shit. Like, how you talk cash shit to everybody, but you ain't got cash to spend, bro? You ain't making sense. But this my story. It's the truth. I'm not ashamed of it. The problem is we didn't see it as inspiration. We seen it as entertainment, bitch. Everybody just been out here calling you broke and picking on you. But don't worry, the next time you in need of some spare change, I have a nickel for you. I'm talking two bangs, split his wig. Boy, I would have had something in the bag for Cass, like Hitman did. Like this five shoot, no telling what this shit might do. You dropped off, you and these bullets gonna have a tight bond. These hollow tips, a stick like glue. Get everything in your body broke, just like you. You had the audacity to piss me off and make me mad. And you was on live, crying. trying to make us sad. Smoked up all the money that he had, the boy down bad, begging just so he could get him a bag. You trying to touch our hearts, while your son's stomach touch his back, and that shit whack. Carry, Ed, bro, why would y'all send him cash? Y'all must not have been thinking twice, talking about payback. Y'all should have known that he was lying. Him talking about payback, he must still got wrestling on his mind. As soon as y'all sent him that money, he smoked up every dime, and he steady lying straight to them niggas' motherfucking face. And that's the type of shit that I motherfucking hate. How you have money for a 3-5, but not money for some plates? You smoking and your son starving. Nigga, you worry about the wrong motherfucking 8, and that shit to me is just so wild. You had the nerve to call me sensitive, and you got on live and cried damn near the whole time, bro. I'm so sick of hypocrites and niggas' lies. Nigga said I was in my feelings because I got defensive. Well, maybe it was just a nigga pride. But on second thought, where I'm from, if you're not defensive, the niggas die. You can never let a nigga slide. I'm all about respect, my nigga, and I'm gonna be giving mine. I've been on this type of time, bro. Don't look surprised. I bought everything with me tonight. From trays, K's, clips, knives. And I'm doing exactly what you call me emotional for. Ending lives, I'm really with it. While you was in hotels, begging for money and in your feelings, I was jotting, plotting riddance. Boy, let you have owed me some money. I would've came to that hotel, it would've been a killing. I told y'all I watched Disney still, and I wasn't kidding. I would've fucked around and crashed in that hotel like London Tipton. I would've been relentless until every bone in my hand is weakened. You told Ed he ain't have a leg to stand on. Well, at least that nigga had a bed to sleep in. You be fucking leeching on some straight weakling shit. But you actually did teach me to... Man, you ain't teaching me shit. You need to guide your son. Plant some seeds in him, cause if you broke out here with no hustle or some leech ass shit, then what the fuck do you think that's teaching him? I don't want to be your son, your brother, or your nephew. Nigga, that's just you. You picked the wrong nigga to step to. I'm about to make your spirit fly and get JetBlue a tech shoot. You just gonna see arms raised like, can I go to the restroom? You'll die for real. Don't take a gamble with your life. I know you like to live, like to steal. Bullets hit. Then you get dropped off cash like Jazz Ray Cole and my wife and kids. I like to kill. I'm not into milking stories about my life and bills. Nigga, baby with a bean or a 9M. You want infamous? Wait, let me chill. And let's get real here for a moment, bro. You truthfully thought that you wouldn't continue to hear about how broke you are? I mean, if you really thought that, then you dumb as fuck. That whole situation broke you, bro. Then Jock broke you up. You know how we started calling you Cash? You broke as fuck. I'll drive and get the shots. Cause now I'm old enough. Troy Polamalu would live. I'm hitting shoulders up. His mind opened up. Cause I beat this shit in his head. Like he ain't know enough. Boy, I'm beating the shit out the table. Like high schoolers when they go to lunch. And now it's my turn to get they sergeant slaughtered. I got a Cobra clutch. You know what's up. You know exactly the type of time that I'm on. You do anything such as breathe wrong and you get harmed. And try and run. We chasing after the ghost like Cleveland LeBron. Wait, let's slow it up. You know what, bruh? I know the song. You've been pretty damn stagnant lately. And everyone coddles you, so you don't feel the need to step it up. It's like you truly only got one speed. Now everybody catching up. Meanwhile, I've been on the warpath, absolutely wrecking stuff, and everybody envying the God, like the Breakfast Club. And sure enough, as soon as you start doing great at something, all the haters coming. That's when they want to make shit up. Like, joking around is all of a sudden not okay when it's telling something. Niggas don't give a fuck if what they say makes sense. They just want to be saying something. It's crazy how I'm the youngest in the group, and I got to tell you niggas to grow up. Y'all don't understand that most of the shit that I say in here be a joke, bruh. How the fuck could he possibly be my pops? We can't even take care of his own son. Bro, y'all dumb. Y'all niggas say the craziest shit, and it be the furthest from what actually happened. It's actually saddening. But what you niggas say never really actually matters. Cause you niggas do everything but win y'all battles. And for all that chatting, I had to clip this bastard. And this machine won't bring you back to life. It's gonna be the last time y'all see Casper. Rogue.